woke up on a Saturday morning, hoping that you had called me. Realized it was the afternoon.
Perfect cup of coffee, everybody. Let's go get the Cliff Bar.
An easy drive, put the run right there. Felt actually really, really easy, even though it was extremely humid and hot. Track of it, make sure to win. My training is going really well. If you want to keep track of it, make sure to follow me on Strava at Matthew Luby. I'll put it right there. And it will just go to show you in detail. Right now is week 3, day 15 into the block. It's around 160 days, and I'll take a whole week off and then go back into it for the last 16 weeks with doing a tune-up race, which is probably going to be a half marathon or some breakfast. But yeah, that is basically it. Now it is time to go whip up some breakfast of some waffles. A work in progress for the cookbook, because waffles and pancakes are one of the hardest things to make, because you want to get the fluffiness but also the taste right, and they're protein based, so it can be a little difficult. But let's go make them, everybody. Such a rush. I have to now take this to go, so I'll see y'all at work, and that's probably what I'm going to eat it, and on the way there. So, let's go, everybody. Last bite, everybody. Let's get to work.
very late lunch at 5:15, which dinner will come around pretty quickly. But this is lunch. At work, I had a snack, of course, gumbo with bread. But here's lunch, everybody. Can do anything. The best recipe I have made, and it is so fudgy in the inside. Probably can't see it, but it is so, like, you probably can't see it, but it is so fudgy, so tasty. Fudge. And it's the best recipe I ever made, without a doubt.
Been about 2 hours since I've been home, and all settled, had lunch. I'm just doing some schoolwork right now. I have to always find time to now make my time more productive with doing my training, focusing on my marathon training. This is on my third week, and I have about 21 more weeks to go, and I need to dial in everything, nutrition, training, everything else. But time management is a major factor into my life. With getting a job, I am learning time management very skillfully and effectively by waking up earlier, getting out of bed, done. I know it wasn't that important on what I need to get done. Writing things down in the morning to make sure I get it done. Cookbook, getting recipes going, testing them out, solving it. My training is definitely a major priority. I also go to work. I work 5 to 6 hours a day, and I have to find time to do schoolwork and other things. That's when meal prepping comes in hand and other things like that. But just finding the time for everything. But that's why you have to learn time management. It's a very important skill in life. And that is why it's a very important skill in life. Because my days right now are looking like I wake up. If I have work, I will wake up at 5:45 a.m. if I have to. It's typically around 6, but if I need to get up earlier, I will sleep for recovery, because I found sleep is the most beneficial recovery out of any time I go to bed. If I have to wake up early for recovery, I need sleep, and that's why I go to bed. If I have to wake up early, I go to bed earlier. 9 hours of sleep, and on the weekends, when I can sleep in sometimes, I will day. So, just part of my day. I plan that into my day, and I do schoolwork, and it's just part of my day. So, time management is a very important skill, but I like it. I love the grinding moments of every day, and that is today's topic, everybody. I just want to put it out there. You have to start somewhere, everybody. You have to put your mind to it and start somewhere. But thanks for watching the video. Stay humble, work hard, and be kind. I'll see y'all on another one.